behave it.
Mr Speaker, the Prime Minister says he's sorry, but he's only sorry he got caught. He didn't care then, as he partied during lockdown, when people couldn't see their dying loved ones. He didn't care last year, when he insisted that no rules had been broken. And he doesn't care now, when families across our country are struggling to heat their homes, fill their cars and put feed on the table, with a cost of living crisis that has only deepened while the Prime Minister has been scrambling to save his own skin. So, Mr Speaker, can the Prime Minister look the British people in the eye and name one person, just one person, he cares about more than himself?